60 years ago, Earth was attacked. We won the war, but they destroyed half the planet. Everyone's been evacuated. We're the mop-up crew.
This is Mission Control. Are you an effective team?
We are an effective team.
I'll buy you two a round of drinks when you get up here.
2 more weeks, Jack, and we can finally leave and join the others. Don't take any chances.
Jack is one of the last humans left on Earth after a massive war that has left Earth basically uninhabitable.
Doesn't seem right. We won the war. Now we have to leave.
He's a futuristic blue-collar guy, basically. He fixes drones.
He's fascinated with the relics of the past, the Yankees cap, which he finds. When he finds the structures of old Earth, there's a connection to it that he can't quite explain.
Every day he goes down to Earth to do this job while trying to not get killed by the enemy.
It's very dangerous whenever Jack's on the surface because he's always vulnerable to an ambush. Jack and Vika are partners. She's his communication officer.
Systems are green.
You're cleared. Be careful out there.
Always am.
No, you're not.
Yeah, you're right. Gotta work on that.
They've been stationed here together, just the two of them, for the past 5 years. One day, a spacecraft impacts near Jack's location.
Drones are mobile. Keep your tech out of there.
They are human.
Jack, command wants you to stand down. The drones will handle this.
That's a negative, Tower.
They're firing on survivors.
Jack is trying to figure out what is happening here.
Stand down!
This is insubordinate behavior.
And in the wreckage, he finds this woman.
Jack.
How do you know my name?
I've been watching you, Jack. It's time to learn the truth.
You need to know what happened.
Everything that he knows becomes inverted.
What have you done?
I can't protect you.
Are you still an effective team?
No, we are not an effective team.
The people you work for lied to you.
Jack knows he has to fight.
Literally, the world is at stake.
End this war.
You don't have to die. They don't have to die. It's time to come home.
I'm not gonna do that.
It's epic. It's just an epic story.
I want mankind to survive. This is the only way.